here at Tillis Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Here with my student Ricky. We're going to be going over the breakdown of the Ronda Rousey Cat Zingano fight. As you guys know, it was kind of a transitional, kind of a scramble that got caught in. I'm going to do my best at reenacting it and showing you how she did catch that arm in transition. Good start. So after that flying knee, go ahead, feel that knee. Jumps the knee, we get in a scramble. Now Cat Zingano has that underhook. The wrestler she's going to use that underhook to try to throw. She doesn't really pay attention to the fact that that's Ronda's game. So as Ricky is going to drop to his knees and throw that underhook, go ahead. The good reflexes, all Ronda does is jump over and suck Ricky back to side control. Now her side control is a little loose. So what Ricky does is this arm is going to come out, block the hip, and he's going to go belly down. As he goes belly down, he reaches for my neck, trying to pull himself up, right? What he's doing is totally exposing that arm. Get over there, Pete. I trap this arm while he keeps going. I throw in my first hook. I cover the head. This is going to check my pocket. I fall to my hip closest to the head, and the armbar is very tight for me. In transition, is whenever that arm is reaching, you're going to try to put your hip by the elbow. So he tries to throw it. Damn, I come over. Side control. He's going to block off the hip and try to take off, reach for my head, get to his knee. Check. One. Check my pocket. Now, the biggest thing about an armbar is covering the head. So I'm going to hook, drop to my hip. As I drop, this is the angle. Come around here, please. This is the angle that Ronda had that's very famous. You pinch your knees to secure the shoulder. I check, and what's really, watch how I just pinch my elbow. Now from here, if I put arch, it's a very deadly armbar. One last time. Underhook, he tries to throw it. Hop over, side control. He tries to ditch it. Check. One, two. I drop to my hip. Check, hip in and pinch. Makes for a very tight armbar. Noah Tillis Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. That was a breakdown of Ronda Rousey, Cat Zingano, MMA ladies.